another breakfast at Wind Jammers. You don't even have to ask. Another plate of biscuits and gravy. Although you got a nice smorgasbord of rice, a croissant, eggs, benny, some kind of pastry. Is that a pear?
Mm-hmm.
That looks good. And avocado toast.
I had the other half of my pear.
Oh, yeah, I'll have half of it. Got some hash browns and some potatoes, too. Gravy on everything. Carbs. Carb up. Got to carb up. A lot of walking on a cruise. A lot of stairs. Good morning from Roatan. We are almost there. You can see. Just about to dock. It is 8:10, but I don't know what time it is on the ship.
It's 8:10 on the ship.
8:10 on the ship, but it's like 10 o'clock our time back home.
Time, yeah,
7 Honduras time, 8 ship time,
9 o'clock
at home. A little confusing, but we are going in.
Casita.
Yeah, up there kind of looks like it.
Right?
First time.
So mountainous.
It is very mountainous, right. And very,
I guess,
we'll have to get some views.
Because we're so used to Nassau.
9:30 we can get off. So, we already ate breakfast, but we'll edit that after and you will never know. Doing in reverse order this morning. But we are going to get off the ship for a little bit. Do a little exploring. We had an excursion planned, but we canceled it, so we're gonna just get right back on and try and enjoy the ship. Oh, thank you. Try and enjoy the ship when it's a little bit emptier. See if you can go by the pool. Stop
get
wiping
something.
Me.
It's on your face.
I'm
help
fine.
You.
My face is fine.
Help you.
Yeah, first steps in Honduras. Look at that. end of the gift shop.
Don't let me up on that.
They have a little pool that you can go to, a little pool bar.
Right there.
Yeah, Icon looks huge. You can't even see all of it. You can't even see all of it from here. That's just part of it. Let's go over here, there. Harley Davidson. Get something for Kelsey. Let's see if we can find something that says Roatan on it for our collection. Over here. Yeah, perfect. The hummingbird's cool. We got a lot of stuff. Yeah, I like the parrot. Maybe the blue one though. Or that one, yeah.
Oh wait, I like that one.
Oh, that one's cool. Yeah.
I do like
that one. More shops. Piranha Joe's. Isn't there one of those in Nassau?
Yeah.
I think
so. Yeah.
Piranha Joe's. Just some shirts.
I don't think we went to one in Nassau.
I thought we did went into the Nassau one. Oh, those are cool. Oh yeah, this is where they all are.
Oh, those are cool. Grand Turk, this one of Cosmos.
Oh.
Paradise Island, yeah.
Oh yeah, Paradise Island.
Aruba, too.
Aruba. Shirts. Oh, there's the bamboo sheets in bed. I feel like every place has the same gift shops. Three for 20. Rotate. Maybe. That's pretty funny. Here. Yeah. Nothing hangy, just your typical souvenirs.
Oh no, there's stuff on my head
too. Oh yeah. But it's just generic like phrases, not anything. When in Roatan, gotta get a local beer. My name is Chris. First drink of the day. It is very good.
The mountains.
Gotta get a picture of the mountains. And just like that, we are back on. Did not spend very long off the ship at all. Gonna make a pit stop to get some Starbies, go to the room to change, and then to the pool. It is not hot, but it is very humid. Humidity is crazy. People are still getting off the ship, and we've already been off and back on and to the pool.
Especially on a nice day.
I don't know if it's overcast, but not very good visibility, I guess, with a lot of wildfires on other islands. Not a lot of rain, I guess, recently. So, not as sunny as it could be, but I'm sure the sun will come out once it gets a little bit later. So it's time for lunch. First lunch. I went to the aqua market. Got a bit of a feast here. We got some more bacon mac, some of the Mediterranean chicken with some toppings, and the ginger. Got the noodles with the teriyaki chicken. We'll see how all this is. The bacon mac is definitely, in my opinion, the best mac. The teriyaki chicken, pretty good. Let's see if I can take a bite of it. Should have got a sauce on it. Missed out on it. Not getting a sauce on it. But very good. We are back in the room. It is about 4-ish. Probably spent a good 5 or 6 hours at the pool. Just laying there, going back and forth between the pool, hot tub, laying on our chairs. So we were there for quite a while. And it's almost time for all. Almost time for all aboard.
All you, please.
We are back in the room. It is 4:20 ship time. 3:20 local time.
5:20
if you were back at home. Which we're trying to figure out why the ship doesn't just match the local time. It stays off an hour. Not really sure why it does that, but it's almost, what was it, 5:30 is all aboard?
Five fifteen,
I think it's 5:30, maybe 5. So
it's 5.
Pretty close to everybody on board. I don't think we'll get any pier runners. We'd have a pretty good view, though, of somebody running in. But it seems like a lot of people are on board already. But we spent about, how long were you at the pool today? Like 5-6 hours?
Mm-hmm.
It's been a long time at the pool, just going back and forth from the pool, the hot tub, laying down, got some lunch, but we're back in the room for a little, in a shower, and we're going to go to Playmakers for dinner. I don't know, Playmakers for dinner, although you want to go to Izumi in the park and get a bubble waffle.
And sushi,
you're going to get the sushi, and maybe we'll get lucky and meet Rover. Gonna meet Rover. That's gonna be your plan. So we got moves to make now that we are done at the pool. So far we really like the infinity balcony. The extra space that would normally be outside, you know, because you'd have separated by the door. It's like nice when you have this close because it gives you more. A much longer room, and it's more like usable space, so we can just like sit here and chill and watch TV, if, you know, because we usually don't unpack or anything, so we just have suitcases and bags on the couch and stuff. So this gives us a place to sit, and we can look out the window. It's not hot. AC in the room is really good, so it's definitely cool. The only downside is like when we put it down, the window down, it does get hot in the room, but the humidity like takes over, and you can see like all the mirrors and the walls get like condensation on them, the TV. So I wonder if that's going to cause an issue going forward. But other than that, I really enjoyed the infinity balcony room. I think I'd probably just a little bit prefer to have a normal balcony, just because the normal balcony is so nice, but it's pretty neck and neck. I think, you know, this is just as good, and in some ways is better, because when it's up, you have more usable space in the room.
We are moving. We are pulling away from Fort Roatan.
Missed the map. We're facing right now towards mainland Roatan, according to the map.
Like the ship is?
I mean, Honduras, not Roatan. I mean, yeah, the ship is facing. Maybe it's not as close as we think.
I was thinking it'd be like just like in sight, like, you know? But maybe it's kind of like Bahamas, Miami.
Well, I guess maybe we're not facing it. I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell on the. Let's see when it gets zoomed in.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see,
right.
We're like kind of facing in, right?
It's probably like Miami. It's probably like 2 hours away or something.
Yeah.
Like Miami to like Nassau or Bimini.
Yeah.
That's only like 2 hours.
Yeah, we're definitely facing the mainland now.
We'll probably.
Maybe we'll be able to see it. And visibility's not too. I don't know. Oh yeah, very blue over there.
You see the fuel in the water.
Gonna hide another duck? Where do you think you're hiding it?
I'm doing it for Memorial
I think
Day.
Oh, Memorial Day. Perfect. Little sailor duck. I think you should hide it. Ooh, that would actually. Well, I don't know how many people come through this little passage. Oh, look at
that.
Wow, what a great view. And it's a good color.
I'm taking that one.
And you wanted another little duck like that.
Oh my god.
Wow, nice.
I love them.
Nice spot. That is our.
Seven.
Six or seven duck. We are on fire.
I can't believe I got that one.
That was a great find. Wow.
I saw it from far away too.
I know, your eyes are peeled for those ducks.
It's a blue one, like I said.
I think, yeah, see? Find the ducks.
No, no, no.
I guess you gotta. Well, you need to look on the ledges.
Yeah.
Of the paintings.
Take the stairs.
Yeah, we're gonna hide that one.
I hope I find more.
We might.
What is it? Eight? It's something out right here.
Oh yeah, this painting right here, this piece of art is.
Check it out.
Seems to be a hot spot for ducks. We hid one here. But I don't see any there now. Oh, that's another tiny one. On the G. Oh.
That's why I can take it.
Eyes are dialed in.
Now's the time.
And you got an. We gotta find a spot to hide. We gotta find our... Don't do it in Central Park.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna do it, I think, in the dome.
Oh, yes. In the dome would be a great spot. Now, let's see. Let's get a bubble waffle. Thankful that we did not keep our room that overlooks Central Park, because I feel like it could probably be a little loud all the time. And I don't like the little lampshade blocking your view, you know? They're cool looking, but they block the view. And it might be a hot take. I don't think they needed to do Central Park on every Oasis class ship, let alone continue it on the Icon, but that's just me. I get it. I do get why they do it, but it just seems like a lot of space they could maybe use for something else. Just me, though. No, that's a hot take. So we got a bubble waffle. I almost said bubble waffle. And we got one of these drinks that are carbonated that you push in, and so let's see.
Supposedly your thumb, but they're really hard. Yeah, it's this. Oh. I don't have thumb dexterity.
You want me to push it?
I can't hold it.
All right, let's see.
You gotta push down. Yeah. Oh, you did it. Good job.
Carbonated, right?
First
oh yeah, that is pretty good, the light cheap. Put in a little carbonated. It's good. It's weird because it's like carbonates right when you drink it. As you drink it, that ball. I know, good pine from the ducks. Ball is what carbonates it. And here is the bubble waffle.
And melting like crazy.
It's already melting. That bubble waffle was a little difficult to eat. A little messy, but it was very good. Just walking around the aqua dome to see a little view of the ship while it's cruising. So we're in the aqueduct waiting for the show to start. We just got a table. Starts at, what, 8:30? About an hour or so. We have it reserved for 10, but if we can see it now from the table, not in a reserved seat, we will watch it and then go to Playmakers for dinner. But we got a little bit of a snack. Got some pepperoni pizza mac, which is pretty good. I tried a bite, and the rice with the ginger beef looks pretty good. Try that. Wow, the ginger beef is actually really good. Try some of that.
No.
No? It's so good.
No.
Pepperoni mac. I don't think it's as good as the bacon, but it is good.
Is it pepperoni?
Yeah.
No, I think that this one's pretty good. The bacon is really good.
The bacon's really good. That's up there. It is up there. But the ginger beef, I think, is much better than the teriyaki chicken. Teriyaki chicken was a little salty. This really good.
Who's afraid of big black bats? We'll be right back.
It's without a doubt the most ducks we have found. 8 ducks. 4 big ones and 4 of the little ones. And we got like just, are these same colors? Pink and purple, blue, yellow? The little ones that you wanted to find, we found some. So we cut out of the show, which was really cool. Tried to go to Playmakers like we were intended to, but it was super crazy in there. And then I guess the ice show, the only problem with the ice show, the ice ring being, you gotta go through Playmakers, but then there's a big long line to waiting for people to get into the ice show, which is too late for us now. We'll see that tomorrow. But you know, they were backed up all the way through Playmakers waiting to get into the show. So we just got some nibbles from Park Cafe to hold us over. We've been eating all day, so not super hungry. So, signing off tonight, but we are not very far from Roatan. We are not moving too quickly, as you can see. We're making our way up to Costa Maya tomorrow, where we'll be getting off and actually doing an excursion. We'll be doing a tour of some of the ruins. So that will be in the next video, but signing off for now. Peace.